White supremacists
strike again at Chapman in the wake of Super Tuesday. The Patriot Front white supremacist organization is accused of vandalizing many parts of the campus with their propaganda. The signs were spotted in multiple places across campus. President Strupa, in a message to the university, called for unity in the face of hate and stated that the university will have no tolerance for these kinds of groups.